Hey guys, so I am in Burlington right now. Ignore the overhead message. Ignore my brother in the background, please, as well. But I'm looking at the passies right now. I don't really plan on getting anything, but it might be something.
How to test a pillow or a blanket.
Go away. These are cute.
Here, try it.
Go away. I'm busy. Oh, look, they have Tommy Tippies. How much are they?
What?
They're probably expensive. Oh, only $2.99. That's actually really good. I'm going on like a pacifier craze right now, where I just want all the pacifiers that exist. These are so cute. The Chicos. Sorry, I'm like not filming up. So, oh, these are cute too. Keep shivering. It's cold. Okay, there's a girl over here. It was like really awkward and I didn't want to film.
Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Yeah. Let's give you some theme music.
These are cute. Can you please get out of my video? They're cute stuff. Wish they had these in the smaller size. That'd be nice. And then they have the blanket wall, which you guys probably all know. And I'm gonna like look through the camera. That's just... Let's look at the passies again, because... I just want to get away from my Dumbo brother. These Chicos are so cute. I've never seen this before. 12 months plus, so they have like a bigger nipple. But they're so cool, and I like the colors of them. They have... There's that one that only had one passy in it. Oh, they have that pack. This pack. So they have four different ones. Or no, they have like six, but they're super cute. These are cute too. Oh, I love these newbies. I've always wanted some of those for $2.99. My mom probably won't let me get them. But I have money, so it's not like she'll have to buy them. Oh, look at these. Not those. These are cool.
Larry.
Sorry, my brother, but these are so cool. It says P is for president and vote L. These are cool. Never seen them before. These I've seen at Big Lots, which are so cute. Well, actually, I could just tell my mom that I'm getting some passies for customs. Oh, look it! I love Ulubulus. For $1.99, I'm getting those. No way. I'm just gonna say that I'm getting them for a custom. Well, technically, I am. I'm looking. And I know that these are so cute for Twin A. These are cute. $5. Dang. They're missing their packaging. I like the apple and pear ones for less. And I really hope this music does not make my thing copyrighted or whatever. These are cute. But they don't really have any exciting bottles or anything. But I like these for only $2. And then these for $2.99. So. But actually, I actually really need pacifiers for... Owen, he might sell, so I actually need to get some for him. These might be cute on... How much is a newbie? $2.99. The girl's paying me extra money for him, so. Sorry, guys, you can't even see what I'm doing, but. I want these two. $3.99. I might get these for Owen, just so I have them, in case she does, in fact, get him. Just so I'm ready. Oh, look at these ones. Those are pretty. Do you think they have enough of these passies? They have a whole row for them. Oh my. Yeah. Those are super cute. I like these. I know Nicole has these. She has a lot of these passies, actually. Yeah, I can just say that I'm getting them for a custom and then, you know, have that. These are so cute. I like these. And these are cute, too. Okay, here are the bibs and stuff. I'm not really looking for those today, though. But I didn't really grab any for my custom. Oh, look it. I don't know why there's a Playtex bottle in the nook thing, but that's cool. Hopefully you guys can see. And I really hope this music doesn't make my thing copyright. I might put music over this. I don't know. Oh, look it. That's cute. 4-piece set. It's only $3 for that set. This is only $3. That's a really good deal. You guys should come to Burlington if you want Reborn stuff. And then I had that pack, but I gave one to Nicole, which I'm assuming she likes it. I don't know. She doesn't tell me anything. Let's see. These are Blinkies. Sorry, there was a person down that aisle, so I didn't want to film them or, like, look really awkward. But they have bath stuff. I've not been. Oh, they have, like, stuff. And look at all the cute things. I really hope you guys are actually seeing things. Oh, the pack and plays. I want to look at them. I want to get one for my Reborns, but. Oh, it's actually not as big as I thought they were. Oh, this one's cute. This one's cute, too. They're really cute. Oh, I like this one. It's kind of big, though. Which is this? 110. This one would be nice. It's only 60. And then this is all, like, car seats, but... Oh, they have crib sheets. Oh. 4 blankets. $6.99. Sorry, you guys might not be able to see that well, but... Oh, look, they have more blankies over here. Receiving blankets. Okay, scooter. Oh, look, they have, like, all the Carter stuff. You know, I'm gonna go look at the regular clothes because they don't have... There's, like, nobody over here. Oh, look, they have toys. I don't really need any of these. Oh, look at... $6. That's cute. I don't even know if you guys saw that, but I just pointed that out. That's cute stuff. We got cute toys. Okay, let's find the newborn. The newborn will be all over here. Oh, look at the lubbies! The bassinets. I like this mint one. It's only $50. I'd get it if I had room. I really hope I'm not making you guys sick either. Look how cute this one is for $3. Here, I'll take it off. Look at how cute she is. She's so cute. Oh, look, they have a Christmas one out. How much is the Christmas one? Oh, look at it. He's so soft. He doesn't have a price, though. Oh, so soft. Oh, cute. Okay, clothes for the newborns. Or over this way. Oh, look at their Christmas stuff. I need more Christmas stuff for my newborns. Look at this blanket. And the mini one is cute too. A little Christmas lovey. That's cute. I wonder if they have like Christmassy clothes. Oh, they have so many toys. Alright, there we go. Let's see if they have any Christmas newborn clothes. Because that's kind of what I'm in the need of. Oh, look, they have. Oh, they don't have creamy. cute. That's all the same. I'm really bothered by this music. It's really disappointing that I have might have to edit this video. This is cute. Not really looking for clothes though, but kind of just wanted to film for the video aspect of it. Let's go look at the boy stuff, because that's really what I could be using right now. As well as Christmas items. Ooh, I found Christmas. This is Christmas dresses though, so maybe they'll have stuff. And this is going to be a long video, but you guys, I think, deserve it. This one is newborn. $6 though. But the only newborn one they have. This one's newborn. I actually have that though. I might look in Clarence. Yeah, but I don't see any other newborn except these gorgeous dresses, which are kind of a lot of money. Let's see. Oh, the newborn boy is this way. Cute. We're in like 6 months. Newborn boy. Blah, blah, blah. That's cute. I'm gonna look at the 3 month boy. Because I might be. It's possible that I might be getting a 3 month boy. This is cute. Wait, do they have that? No, they don't have a newborn. Cute stuff. But. Not really what I'm looking for, but I did come and I did find some pacifiers, but that's all I found so far. Not really. Hold on, let's look at. We have Clarence. Let's see if we can find anything cute in the Clarence. My shirt's being all weird. If we need a newborn, we have to go all the way to the end. Gotta travel. 4, 5, oh, we might not find anything. Up here, do we already pass newborn? Or maybe they don't even have. Let's look. I don't think they even have newborn Clarence, but I'm looking. Don't worry, guys. I don't see baby clothes, just toddler clothes. Oh well, that's okay. But get the travel systems because we can. See, this is so cute. Pink though. Is this what Nicole has? No, she has something smaller than that. Oh, look at this one. I want that. It's a space thing for me, guys. It's a space thing. Don't worry. I totally get a car seat and stuff if I had the space to store it. But I don't, so. These are cute. I like that giraffe one. That's cute. Oh, look at that one up there. They look so cute. Yeah, I can't really think of anything else to record. I was gonna look here and see if they maybe have a new wave oven. Because I kind of want one of those for baking. Here's the Christmas stuff again. I didn't see any Christmassy sleepers or anything. So I might either just wait or not buy anything. These are cute, but they're not. And something just fell. Ugh. That Christmas stuff is pretty cute. Don't think it went down the aisle because there's someone in it. I like they have a pack of size 1 Pampers. $10. You can get a pack with more than that for brand new. And then they have wipe cases. These are so cute. $1.99. Oh. I like the washcloths are cute. I like these towels actually. I might use those. You could use them for. A hooded? No, $6.99. I like that one. Let's look at the blankies. Not really seeing any that are grabbing my eye, which is a good thing. Oh, look at this one. So soft. And then they have diaper bags and stuff, but I already have a diaper bag, but. you guys wanted to see the diaper bags. I don't really need a new diaper bag at the moment, so I'm not really gonna look at those. Yeah, these are bottles. They have all the born-free bottle stuff on sale, but I don't see any born-free, like, bottles themselves, so maybe they're out of them. And we already covered pretty much everything. I didn't look much at the clothes because they're not really what I was looking for. Baby's first Christmas. That's so cute. $6.99. Of course, the ones I like are expensive. These are cute. I don't think I went down this aisle, actually. All the changing pads up there are so cool. Gonna have to, like, put these two clips together. Or just make two parts. Guess we could go. Oh, we could go look at the Carter's onesies and stuff because there was someone over here and I wanted to look earlier. But they have cribs, they don't have mattresses in them, so you can't put your rebirths in there if you wanted to. Oh, this is cool. Oh, look at this. 3 months. $8. It's cute. I have a lot of Gerber, but not really seeing that much Carter stuff. I'm really... this music. I mean, it's not like bad music. I'm just sad that I'm gonna have to fix the video. Oh. Cute. Sorry, guys. That was a bright. These are only $2.99. But I would only honestly use probably half of this. But I could use the other half for customs. These are cute. They're like actual bands. They're pretty cool. Let's look at the Gerber, I guess. Let's look at the boy Gerber, because... Or my boy. I like this set, but it's 3 to 6 months. And I'm not really looking for clothes, let alone I wasn't really supposed to be looking for anything today, so... The fact that I found a couple things is probably a big toll. Two long sleeve onesies. So cute. I'm like hopeless like this, but I like them. But they have cute headbands for cheap. Yeah, like $2.99. Like this whole pack is $2.99. Actually, I might get those. Because they look small. But I would probably send. I'm starting to like get into headbands more. I wish these were headbands, but they're like clips. So cute. Which are these? $3.99. And just look. These are really pretty. So you could just get like holiday-ish headbands. Oh, look, Gerber has headbands now. I don't think they had those. $2.99. Those are cute. But I have a... And they have like the little hats with the stuff on them. They're cute. I don't think I'm gonna get any headbands, so I don't really need any. I barely actually don't even use the ones I have, so I don't know what I'm talking about. Yep. But this is cute. I would get this for a baby, but as far as I know, I'm not expecting a 3 month girl at the moment. These are so cute. I've bought these before because they're cheap. $6 for 5 blankets. But yeah, they're just really good price. These are what I was looking at right there. Changing table. Again, I would buy one of those too if I had the space. Oh, look at these. These are really pretty. $7.99. Oh, sorry guys. These ones are cute too. Oh, my finger got stuck. Nicole was too funny. She's like, please film in here. So I was like, will do. These are cute. Hello, Mrs. Sue would like that one. I bet. Oh, these are cute, too. They're also something new. I usually try to look for deals when I can. Oh, these are pretty. Look at, like, a pack that's not, like, all torn. These are probably expensive, though. $7. That's not too bad. But the only thing I found was these pacifiers, which are adorable, and they're small, too. And then these little newbies, which I think are cute. And I'm just gonna say that they're for customs, because you never know, I might actually use them at customs. Oh my god. But this is gonna be a really long video, so I hope you guys enjoyed my outing to Burlington.